What's more insulting, jack off or jag off?
Neither one's great. I'll just say this. I've told off a lot of crappy men. It's like a Vegas buffet. You will feel terrible afterwards.
Yeah, but it feels great while you're eating it. Ooh, I can't wait to tear this guy a new. Hey, babe.
I'm sorry I'm late. Crazy busy tonight.
Oh, were you working in the ICU?
No.
Because I see you and you're a liar!
Good Lord.
What are you talking about?
I know you're a henchman, Dan, if that's even your real name.
All right, fine. I'm a henchman. And my name's Reggie.
Oh.
And I know what you're thinking. Not a lot of white guys named Reggie.
No, that's not what I was thinking, but I guess that's true. Now, I have some things to say to you, and you're gonna stand here and listen to them.
Actually, I'm not.
Please tell me this is a Japanese game show.
Enjoying the low road?
Wow, I really have to thank you, Emily. I told the Riddler about your cell phone cases, and he's having to steal them so he can use them to build a tank to attack Arkham Asylum.
Why, unprompted, did you just tell us your entire evil plan?
I don't know. It's just a thing we do. Hey, for the record, I do like you. I'm just really focused on my career right now.
Ooh, that is one of the things that you said you looked for in a man.
Just so you know, we're through, Dan.
I think he knows.
I don't know how this keeps happening.
This?
Well, not this, but meeting got great and then turn out to be lying pieces of garbage. I thought my system was perfect. I make a list of all the qualities I'm looking for in a guy, assign each one a point value, and if that number exceeds 200...
Can I make a suggestion? Burn that list.
It's in the cloud, so I can't really do that.
You're 25. You can't hold yourself to a list because you don't even know what you want. And even when you do, you're still gonna date a bunch of terrible guys and have horrible things happen.
Until I meet the right one?
Sure. Or just one who's a really good liar. That's what I'm aiming for. Look, just because you can't avoid all the dirt bags, that doesn't mean you don't deserve better.
Aww. Thanks, Jackie.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to backwards hug you.
If I don't want your front hugs, what makes you think I want your back ones?
Okay, sorry.
Okay, we're done here.
So you're going to let us go?
Well, I asked the boss what he wanted us to do with you, but he answered in the form of a riddle. Couldn't quite figure it out.
What a shock.
What has no legs but never stops running?
A nose?
A refrigerator?
A river.
Oh! He wants us to throw him in the river.
Smooth.
I told you she was smart.
Would you like to tell us your SAT score?
Okay.
I guess I should get that bracelet back. It's Robin. Batman must be here!
That was weird. Jackie, get a pair of scissors. Cut me out of this suit. Emily, why are you still at work? Get a boyfriend or something.
Even just a hobby.